I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
The plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday.
Hey, Dad! Take it easy, you're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old, that's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
Never mind, I'll do it.
I'm sorry, I just wasn't thinking.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
Ethan, I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I forgot. They're in the living room cupboard, right?
Yeah, they haven't moved since last time I asked.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Mars, but I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Mars. I know what's on your mind, Ethan. But now is not the right time for it.
Shame.
I really gotta focus on this party. We'll continue this little conversation later.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah. It's hard to believe he's 10 years old today. It seems like only yesterday we were flirting in high school. We're getting old, Ethan.
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up from the store this morning. Oh, we were lucky. It was the last one in stock.
When are Jason's friends coming?
Oh, about 2 p.m. Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
Dad, are you gonna come
and
play with us?
Come play with us, come on!
Please.
I promised your mom I'd set the table. It'll take 2 minutes, and then I'll come play, okay?
Okay, that's cool!
Hurry up, we're waiting!
Always sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Hey, Ethan, you said you were going to be careful.
I'm sorry. I'll be more gentle. Can I do anything to help?
No, thanks. I should be able to manage.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No,
me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn. Okay, Sean. Get ready. Here we go.
It's my turn now.
All right, Jason, let's do the helicopter. Careful, hang on.
This time you're done for. Crimes,
Ethan. Ah, surrender, weakling. Say your prayer.
Come on, Jason.
Don't
give up. I am victorious.
Watch out.
Oh.
Attack, attack.
Whoa.
Come on!
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there's some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know.
Jason.
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, Jim, what's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. Be right back.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Jason! Jason! Jason! Jason! Jason! Jason!
Just as long as he doesn't go near the exit. I'd better take...
Jason! 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 Jason!
Should make it easier to spot.
Sean.
Hi, Dad.
Hey, stop messing around or I'll never be able to film you.
What do you want me to do?
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
I'm sleepy, Dad. I'm too tired to do it right now.
Too bad. We should have done it earlier. We'll try to be better organized next time, okay? Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
Oh, but I never go to bed this early.
So, do you want to talk a little?
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends. How things were going?
Nothing special.
How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.
Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?